talk, but I can also see that you're not. Then why not? I am Carly.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the they serve, but you? I can play turning root to aid you. You need a to the foot. Then it settles. Summon me. Ah, I bequeath you. It will summon torrent. Treat him with Shall I let my hand share them with me? Your thoughts, your ambitions.
What do you need? I don't want any trouble. All done? Well, be on your...
pretending you can't see me. Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I? Help us out, Cully. You? Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me. Why won't any... What'd you go and do that? Some kind.
You were just break.
Thank you.
I was pushing.
Then I ended.
Oh,
when they.
And so this is.
I. Or I couldn't then. Right.
I'm.
Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Hercule, grant me succor!
spoken words of queen, if you will. Very well, my lord. With thine eye, ye will wait well. Shall I turn you? Let my share them with me. Forgive me. I've been testing you to determine if the Elden Ring would truly have you, if you had the metal to endure this long and arduous path. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hall, gathering place of time.
oopsie.
Personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief! The gods demand repentance! Pop up your voice! All of it! You're a lady of reason, through and through.
Ah.
Well, what do you...
Now, how did I...
I took you for an innocent...
Well, what?
True.
I'm tarnished like you, only for now.
In exchange for...
Honestly.
Frankly.
So don't...
I'll be ready to...
Don't forget to pop...
I'll be ready to wheel and... Well, nice of you to all a bit ad and welcome, where you won't need a ring. Cheers for that.
Thank you. you're selling. I'll make a part two on this soon. It's going to end at 60 minutes on my PlayStation, but this is my sort of fly-through on how to move quickly and level up quickly in the beginning of Elden Ring and get stuff so that you can move quickly into the... and beat some of the early bosses quickly.